flood and landslide triggered by torrential rain had killed at least 23 people and left 10 missing as of Thursday morning. Lai Chau is the worst hit province with 16 dead. Meanwhile, Hà Giang province has lost 5 residents, according to update from Vietnam Disaster Management Authority. While the flood water has receded from the northern mountainous provinces of Lai Chau, Hà Giang and Lao Cai, many villages and towns have been isolated and rendered unreachable by barricades of mud and stone deposited by multiple landslides as of Tuesday morning. More than 80 houses have been swept away and over 700 hectares of dry field damage, according to the Central Steering Committee on Natural Disaster Prevention and Control, NDPC. The total damage in the provinces of Lao Cai, Hà Giang and Lai Chau has been estimated at 530 đồng Việt Nam billion, 23,2 đô la Mỹ million. Deputy Prime Minister Giang Dinh Dung and Minister of Agriculture and Rural Development Nguyen Xuân Cuong, head of the NDPC, arrived in Lai Chau province Tam Du on district on Tuesday morning to inspect the damage and direct relief operation. On Sunday, Prime Minister Nguyen Xuân Phúc sent an urgent document to local authority urging them to take due steps to prevent further flooding and minimize damage to people and property. Natural disaster, including flood and tropical storm, killed more than 390 people across the country last year and cost damage worth nearly 52,2 đồng Việt Nam trillion, 2,34 đô la Mỹ billion. According to official figure, video được tài trợ bởi nhiệt kế hồng ngoại bán tại shop lặt vặt.com.